Good morning, Desert Spirit. Just want to tell you that we're missing you a whole lot at school. Hope that you are doing everything you can to stay safe, wash your hands, and keep your social distance. We're really sad that we can't be at school with you right now. Try your best to do some learning and do those homework packets. And if you don't have any, make sure you come by the school to pick up some. I am hoping to see you guys soon. Bye-bye.
Hi everyone, Ms. Colburn here. Just wanted to say that I miss you all, and I hope everyone is staying safe. Remember to practice your social distancing, read some books, and don't forget to have some fun. Bye!
Hi guys, I miss you. Stay healthy, read every day, and practice your math facts. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Mr. Smith here. Just want to let you know I miss you guys, and I hope you're still doing some drawing during this time. And can't wait to see you guys again.
Hey everybody, I miss you all so much. I hope you all are staying safe inside and reading at least 20 minutes a day. Bye.
Just wanted to say hi to everyone, say how much I miss you, and I am doing my part in social distancing by putting myself in the middle of nowhere, New Mexico. As you can see behind me, nothing. There's no one around for more than 6 feet for sure. All right, see you guys later. Bye.
What's up, Muchangos y Muchangas? This is Mr. J. Just hanging out here with everything that's going on, practicing my social distancing. And it's just me, my wife, dogs, two birds, and turtle, and my little workshop. This is what I do. I just bought this toy off Facebook. And I'm making stuff. It turns wood like this. So you can make kinds of cool stuff. I've never done it, but I'm doing it. Right here is my little workshop. This is my shed. All my tools. The electric scooter project that I'm trying to work on. Old dollhouse we've been working on 20 years ago. And this is all my stuff. Science. And then after this, I'm going to work on making this little project house. There's Ursa. Say hi, Ursa. This little library house for free books. I put it in the front of the house. People want books, they can take them. If they don't, they can leave one, take one, whichever. Anyway, always wear safety first. Always wear protective eyewear. Be safe. Practice social distancing. That's it. Peace out.
Hi everybody, it's Ms. Womack here. Just want to tell you guys that I miss you. I love you. Stay safe. You guys, make sure you're washing your hands. And don't forget, read for 20 minutes every day and practice those math facts.
Hey Desert Spirit family, it's Nurse Amber. I just wanted to say that we miss you guys so very much. And just wanted to give you guys a few reminders during this time. Just make sure that you guys are really washing your hands all the time. Make sure you're washing them for 20 seconds, really scrub between those fingers and everything like that. And also make sure that you guys are trying to avoid touching your face, rubbing your nose, or anything like that during this time. That'll help you keep you guys nice and healthy. And then also the last thing is really do make sure you're keeping that social distancing, keeping that about 6 feet away from people, and that'll also make sure that you stay healthy during this time. We miss you guys all so very much and can't wait to see you guys again.